in the heart of a bustling metropolis. A small tribe labours to maintain the intricate web of communication that keeps the city connected. These creatures are called operators, but not all operators are created equal. Witness the network engineer, a primitive species who clings to the manual ways of configuring networks, fueling his endeavor with copious amounts of processed foods and carbonated syrup. Classy. In stark contrast stands the epitome of evolution, the automation engineer. Mastering the latest tools to streamline her output, she radiates confidence. Her pristine environment and clean diet ensuring peak performance. What a creature! Suddenly, things intensify. The network engineer struggles to keep up, dragged down by dense codes and manual procedures. The slightest error could trigger an avalanche of alarms. And there it is. Sensing danger, the dominant manager bursts into the workspace. Panic sets in as the primitive creature desperately searches for the problem. If he fails, he will surely perish. Yet despite the help of his fellow network engineers, the situation deteriorates into confusion. Disaster. Yet all is not lost. With stunning agility, the automation engineer launches a modern system, the Network Services Platform, or NSP. In a couple of clicks, the problem is revealed, a misconfigured parameter. And with one heroic push to align, the network service is restored. The herd has a new leader. And the law of the network is once again proclaimed. Those who embrace the future and the use of its advanced tools will flourish, while those who cling to the past will struggle for survival in the unforgiving world of the network.